lurks reassembling into a monster. Sure, why not? No. Oh god.
Body parts reassembling into a monster. Sure, why not? I'm not surprised by anything I see in here anymore. Won't happen again. I'll burn these before they can change. Wait. Did that arm just twitch? Shit. No. Oh god. No.
Sounds like someone's in trouble. like I never existed at all. Sorry, Lawson. Looks like I won't be back to pick you up with the APC after all.
Where there's a key, there's a lock. Wonder where it could be. What does that thing want from me? That's me from back then. Something's wrong. Why is that thing chasing me again?
Thank you.
So this is his art? It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you. Shit! Locked. Gotta find a key or something.
Like this. A sculpture doesn't need a tongue.
Thank you.
Well, there it is. Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go. Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more.
You just saved my ass. I didn't think anyone would come.
You're from the search team. How did you end up here?
I was looking for something.
And what would that be?
Look, it's dangerous out here. Come to my safe house so we can talk.
Lead the way.
Come on.
Thank you.
Come on in. They can't get in here. Thanks again for helping me out. I'm Sykes.
Sebastian Castellanos.
Castellanos, huh? I've heard of you. You survived the beacon incident, right?
How do you know that?
I'm a STEM programmer, but I've got other skills too, like hacking information systems. I know all kinds of things that nobody else knows, not even other members of the team.
Then you know who Lily is.
Yeah. We're all trying to find her. Haven't had any luck, though. That's why you're here, huh?
That's right. But if you can't help me with that, then we've got nothing else to discuss. Good luck.
Hey, hold on. We might still be able to help each other out.
This better be good.
Look, there's a bunch of stuff in here that you could probably use. And you can have it for saving me out there. You want to hear my proposal? Come on back to me.
All right, I'm all ears. How can we help each other?
I need you to restore the server inside the Miro. It should be easy enough as long as none of those freaks are around. Here's where it's located.
Hold on, I haven't agreed to anything yet. What's in it for me?
You do that for me? I can open up all the locked supply caches for you.
And what's in it for you?
If you get the server on, I may be able to find another way out of Union.
There's really a way to get out of Union?
I'm not 100% sure, but I'm sure as hell gonna give it a try. They've lost contact with STEM. We're totally cut off. If we don't find the core, we're all gonna die in here. Unless I can figure a way out.
How is that possible?
You really want me to waste your time talking a bunch of technical gibberish?
Cup's disgusting.
Only one I've got, man. Those are locked. I could get it open if you're willing to help.
Pick up, Kidman.
I'm here.
The first time I saw Myra, she was wearing that uniform. I think I fell in love with her right then. I didn't want to, but after she was such... I mean... You still up, Kidman?
No, we're up.
It's me, Kidman.
Good to know you're still there, Sebastian.
After Beacon, I tried to make some sense of what happened to me. But everyone said I was delusional. For hiding the truth, I started to believe that maybe they were right. That maybe I was crazy. I felt so frustrated. Useless. Drinking was the only thing that killed the pain. So much time wasted. I could have tried harder. Shit.
Don't beat yourself up, Sebastian. When Mobius doesn't want to be found...
Don't make excuses for me, Kidman. I fucked up.
Look, Sebastian, this isn't the time to dwell on the past. This is the time to make up for it. Self-pity is what led you to drink in the first place. You have a chance to get back what you lost. Don't lose sight of that.
Harsh, but true. You're right, Kidman. Thanks. Yeah, that's more.
Thank you.
Seems like that worked. Guess I should go back to Sykes.
Thank you.
I knew you'd make it back.
The server is online.
Yeah, I'm already in. I unlocked the supply containers just like I promised. See if you can open that one there.
Let's finish this. All right. This should get me close to that art. Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it. Ah! made it. Hopefully I'm done with those things for a while.
That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.
Gotta be in here somewhere.